Yeah.
Good.
So just this and then the link?
Yeah. Woo! Yeah. No, you can commentate. We've got a viewer. Oh, no, that's you.
I can hear it.
Yeah, turn that off.
Good work, baby.
Great, great job, baby.
Take your time.
Got the ball. Good bounce pass to Amelia.
Take your time.
Gone back to her. Alex looking for options. And turnover, but good job by Matt.
Don't do it in front of the ref. How about I tell you when we have a viewer?
Nothing's happening now.
Defense by Monash. Good arms by Finland. And he's... being a bit aggressive and unhelpful by Shara Taylor. Well done, Fyra. And Finland's got it.
Oh, too many arms. Too much arms. Too much arms.
Too much arms. Too much arms. You've got to...
Oh. Bullshit.
We have a viewer. We have a viewer.
Hello to our viewer.
Alright, now you got to really commentate.
Alright, defense is looking strong by Monash, hoping not to lose any more goals.
Just lost our viewer.
Where's the scores?
It's right up here.
Oh.
Alan, are you keeping score? You guys are keeping track of the score?
Currently.
No, we're the media team.
Alright, so we're currently down by 1 point, but hoping to...
Or we're up by 1 point.
Hoping to gain.
Yeah!
Good pass to Jake.
Oh! Oh. Slow it down, Jake, slow it down. Feel like a proud parent.
Good defense by Alex staying in centre.
Yeah!
Well done, Finlay.
Oh, slow it down, guys, slow it down.
Oh! In a full 360 circle.
More elbows.
That's very impressive work by her. Had a concussion a few weeks ago, back from injury, very proud of Kimberly Clark. And the ball goes out, over to Monash. Finlay looking for options.
Eyes in the game, Amy, eyes in the game.
Well done!
Yeah!
Finlay,
slow it down, slow it down!
Double man, and Amy Gilbertson, good bounce pass there.
Holds
Jake
it.
Looking to
Holds
score.
Holds it.
Oh, it's out. Defense, Monash. Defense, hands up. Good hands up by Amy Gilbertson. Oh, good pressure by Amelia. Well done, Amelia. And turns back over to Monash, but back over to her team. 12 seconds left for this quarter. The pressure is immense. Hello to our two viewers. Hope you enjoyed the game.
Quick cut to the coach in the off time. Hey! Woo!
Are we still streaming?
Yeah, but I'm gonna charge it during the breaks.
That's gonna be the most misses in a game ever.
You're doing great. We believe in you. Is it about to start?
Yeah, are you gonna run out of battery?
Not yet. We got a bit more time.
Obstruction call when I rebounded.
Yeah.
And then, sorry, she just tried to like take it from me.
How do you feel about that, Liz?
Are you streaming?
I feel the umpires could have done a little bit. But I'm not angry.
All right, so some changes. Finlay and Amy Gilbertson off, and Beck Liu and Alan Quanchi back in, looking to maximise our performance in quarter two. All right.
Yeah, Shara!
Good pressure by Shara. That's our future treasurer, right there. She's good with money and balls. I just put on We're back on land. Injury to Alex Stain. Got an ice pack, but he's going to fight through it. So we've put Finlay back on the court, Alan back into centre. So
powdered concrete was not available at time of broadcast.
Oh, all right. Team's just a bit shook up after that. Very cool. All right, there's 2 points in the match now, so we're hoping to regain. Welcome back to our two viewers. And back over to Monash. Amelia Kearney, pocket rocket, over to Alan. Nice short pass.
I think Nan's one of the viewers.
Hello to Ned Latham, if you're one of our viewers at home, one of our key supporters. This match is dedicated partially to you, but not fully.
Three viewers,
hello to our newest viewer online.
So, ratings record for Netball.
The score is currently 7-5.
Good grab.
We're losing, but look at that. Coming back from Monash. Unfortunately, that guard goal defence is just a bit too tall. And back to us.
Don't tell me.
Different.
Good pass over to Jake Hatman. Jake goes to shoot. And she gets very close but doesn't quite get it.
Again!
Bekalu, our female shooter, and she tries. And
good arms, Jake.
He's going to shoot again and not get it.
Rocking there.
He tried very hard, so well done to him.
What kind of commentary is that?
And some. About to see Mads Farnham defense skills on the show.
More elbows, Kim, more elbows.
Commentating.
This is where we come in, Amy.
Well done to Alan Conchini. Defense, Monash. Bad luck. A bit of aggressive and unhelpful, something like us. And the margin is now 3 points, but definitely a margin that we will continue to work on with great endeavour.
Cut back to the studio during the breaks. So.
And some good passing there. Good teamwork by Monash. We are both proficient at netball and debating.
Score line doesn't really show.
And she doesn't know where to pass because Monash is so good at defense. She finally passes and we
30 seconds on the clock.
30 seconds on the clock for a great quarter to come to an end. But sadly, the injury of Alexander. Alan Clutchy, a little bit too enthusiastic. And some very energetic defense there by Shara and Finlay, but a bit too energetic.
Running down the clock is what they're doing.
And it's out. The clock's about to be over. Will we try and score?
Hail Mary!
And it's over.
All right. Cutting to our medical correspondent, Alex Staines. Doctor's advice officially is to harden up. Piers is not heeding doctor's warnings at this point. On the thing.
I asked them to put comments.
Comment on the thing saying we're now back for the second half.
What? Like, won't people just be able to refresh it, isn't it?
Well, it's if they shut the tab.
Do people have comments?
What are the three viewers?
There are currently zero of you. We need your moral support.
They can watch it later. Is that us?
Is that us? No, so now the margin's four. That's all right.
It's not the centre.
Very good work there by Monash, but didn't quite take it to full.
More aggressive, Shara. Yeah!
Oh, great intercept by Alan Quanchi.
Terrible handling by the rest of the defence.
Oh, and the throw was just a little bit premature, but a good effort. Excellent intercept by Shara. She's a basketballer originally and has moved over to netball. Wow, viewers, this is so disappointing. It's like talking to no one.
Yeah. That's exactly what it is.
It's just unfortunate.
Oh!
Well done by Finlay.
Hold it!
Beck, they're roommates, so they've got a good synergy going on there. Beck taking her time.
Hold it.
Good job, guys. And some clever bounce passes being done there. Getting some more room. Well done, Amy Gilbertson.
What was the first step?
Interesting calling by the umpire.
I should text Ned Latham and come back and watch.
And Alan looking for options, listening very carefully to Finn's speech. Good nice. Catch by Amy. Not sure what happened there, but back over to the opposition.
Pretty much sums up our playing style.
The unfortunate thing in this match is that there are two very tall boys on the other team, and Monash just doesn't have that height, so we've got to try and compensate in other ways.
Woo!
And over to the commentator.
You're part of the game.
Interception there. Ball off court. Unfortunately, over to the opposition.
So you tweeting?
We just want a view.
Post it in the group. And the. Yeah. Good. Hey. Hey!
Post on the group. We're expecting an incoming viewer at any moment through our social media strategy.
When people watch this later, it's a bit tragic that we keep talking about no one watching.
No one's gonna watch it later.
I'll watch it later. The team's gonna watch it. The post-match review.
All right, and hands up. Very well done. Some great synchros jumping there by Finn and Shara, but unfortunately was not enough. And welcome to our viewer that just joined. Matt's currently three or four points down, but we're fighting hard. Some good defense there. Alan Conchie being aggressive and unhelpful at centre. Welcome to another viewer just joining us on live. Finn and Shara doing some good jumping, but
Shame.
Unfortunately not enough.
What's the score if you've just tuned in, Sasha?
The score is 6-11.
Plant the feet back, plant the feet.
Matt is hoping to come back. Matt defending as hard as they can.
Oh!
And an intercept by Finlay Gustus there. Award winning, but unfortunately not enough to get us.
Be more like Finn, Shara.
Shara being aggressive and unhelpful.
Oh!
And oh! Finlay with his long arms. Unfortunately.
Plant those feet.
Was to us. There we go. And a good pass over to Kim, over to Alan. Alan looking for options over to Finn. Good to Beck. Those
holds
housemates
it.
Acting
holds
synergy.
It.
Good thinking shown there. In the triangle. And a little bit.
Take your time, Beck. Take your time.
And there's 2 minutes on the clock. Good job.
Leave it. I think it's you can't just belt it off him.
Unfortunate call.
Netball once again proving why no one plays
Jay
it.
Good job by Jake Cantman there. Oh, and over to Finlay Gustus, throwing it in. Over to Alan Finchie, the centre.
It's Augustus or Gustus?
Over to Beck. Beck thinking, back to Finn. Jake, very well done. And it
bounced
past Amy Gilbertson, which I'm
you got to hold it with the face, Amy. Hold it with the face.
And she's got her arms up, defending well.
Oh!
And some more face planting going
on.
No injuries. watching it bounce past, not reaching its true potential.
Stand next to it, Peggy.
Amy's out of bounds for some reason.
She was unhelpful and aggressive.
And our defense is trying to by Kimberly Clark. She's a good asset to the Mad Netball team. She's a very great girl.
Hold!
Amy, she's got a minute and 30 seconds, so she's got lots of time.
Helping or hurting? Hey!
Alan Quinn, she's
again! Again!
In a row. Over to Beck. And
just
Amy's
put it up.
She's going to take her time. And it's going to go to Jake.
Oh!
Who tries very badly.
Alan!
Yeah, Amy's got this, she's got this.
Yay!
And that brings the score to 7-11, much like the grocery chain store, but we're not on the good side of it. But that's alright, there's still a quarter to go. And with 50 seconds remaining, both teams are trying to get another goal. Who will manage to achieve? Maybe no one. Some long arms there by Finn, but not quite enough. He's doing some good jumping there.
Questionable.
30 seconds left. Matt.
30 seconds. 30 seconds.
Don't take their time.
Go, Amy.
20 seconds.
Oh!
Got a little bit of time.
Hey!
Score is now 8-12. When did they get their 12th goal?
They just got it.
Oh, shit. 4 goals in it. It is still anyone's game. It is.
Oh!
Yes! Yeah! And we'll take a short.
Now we'll go live for the huddle. We'll go live. That was amazing.
It's like a no
hands. Still in it. Look sharp.
Alan can play if a guy's tired.
He's got a white t-shirt on.
He's got pockets. And I don't know about those nails.
Alright. Oh, I'm off.
Otherwise, it's Kim off.
Yeah.
Otherwise, keep positioning what you're good at.
Keep doing the things you're doing well. Keep doing the crap things less.
Just the best parts are when people are taking their time to think. Yeah. Best part.
No, the best part's when Finley's arms just smash.
Yeah, you guys jumping is like a work of
Everyone
art.
Take a few breaths. You got this, guys. Yeah, I'm off.
Kim, what are your thoughts? We've got 4 points left in this match. Can we do it?
Look, I think if the last two games are evidence of anything, it's that we are good at comebacks. I think 4 to go, we've got some height in the goals. What can happen?
Very good.
Alright, here we go.
Alex, what do you think will happen?
Oh, I reckon hopefully.
Scripping, how's your ankle?
Oh, it's not too great. It'll get back up tomorrow morning, but
hoping Alex recovers soon. Alright, back to the match.
Hey! Let's be discreet again.
They're taking their time. They're taking a nice.
Hey!
Oh, there's only 3 points in this match, ladies and gentlemen. It's getting very close. Gripping on the edge of your seats. Being a little bit too aggressive and unhelpful, Shantayo. As I said, previous basketball player, so she's just got a bit faster. Oh, good, Alan Quinley. Very good intercept, and he's looking very aggressive and unhelpful. They're not going to pass it to that girl. He is right there. And they went over. That's all right.
Ah, worth it. Worth
Finlay will get the rebound. He's got very long arms. rebound. But if there was a rebound, he would have gotten it. And welcome to a new viewer online.
Do you think the commentary is helping or hurting their concentration?
It's helping. And it's our ball. They stuff up, so we get to get even closer. Amelia's going to take it, give her more options. Ooh.
Oh! Questionable. Broadcast interruption.
Unfortunately turned over. But some good defense by Matt going on. Don't give up, guys. Every defense counts.
Some more so than others.
Oh, well done, Sharateo. Hands up, Finlay. Hands up. Look at the jumping going on there. Excellent distraction. Very unhelpful. Very aggressive. Oh.
Oh!
And a good throw, but unfortunately goes over. And look at that defense. They're starting defense. That coach does not have options.
That was an interesting.
And they're going to put their hands up and jump. Look at them jumping.
Let's see that again. Hey!
Shara, you can get this.
You better get this, Shara.
Work. Unfortunately, didn't follow through. And not our ball now. It's the other team's ball, so we've got to do some strong, strong defense. And they're gonna do some good obstruction. They're gonna look at that jumping. Great jumping. All right.
Could have been better.
Brings us to 15-9, but we're not giving up hope. There's still some spirit left.
How long's left on the clock, Sasha?
4 minutes.
4 minutes on the clock.
That's a goal, a minute, plus one more goal, so we can do that.
Alan being the two aggressive and uncomfortable.
Come on, Shah. Well done. And Finlay's just everywhere. They don't even know where to throw it. Look at that excellent work. His arms are so long.
Oh!
Done.
That's us.
Oh, it's still us. Okay, Finlay looking for options over to Alan Quintini.
Look at Lou.
Over to Amelia.
Amateur pass.
But back to us.
Let's go, hurry it up.
All right, Amelia. Amelia looking for options. She's got a few wonderful, great options. And over to Beck. Beck's looking around, pivoting well. Good bounce pass to Jake.
Yep.
Jake's going to shoot. And it's in! Only 5 points. We're looking to get ahead.
Monash's ball. No, not Monash's ball. Hey! Boo.
Question. Don't give up on us, viewers. People are dropping out, but we can still win.
Oh!
A little bit aggressive. True aggressive and unhelpful to see them.
Nad's new team name is Sorry Not Sorry.
Oh.
Hold it, Amelia!
It bounces off. Ricochets off the strong mad body. So over to the other team.
Who emphasizes the O in ricochet?
The shooting accuracy on the other team is enviable. Unfortunately, our excellent defense can't stop that accuracy.
Yep.
Oh!
Three rounds.
We've got 2 minutes on the clock, and we're going to keep pushing through. We're going to be a happy team at Monash. Over to Aiden Gilbertson. Haven't seen her much this quarter, but she's a pocket rocket, giving Jake options.
Go, Gilbo!
She tries to get it back, but doesn't quite get there.
It's us. Hurry up.
That person. Oh.
Oh, no.
Amy was too aggressive, but unhelpful. That's our first. She's very proud of them.
Fouling on the offense, taking special effort.
The other team played very fast, but...
Also accurately.
You see the spirit fighting on him now. Very proud. Good defense work by...
Hey! This could be it. This could be it. The break we need.
Beck looking for options over to Shara. And... Oh! Quick passing.
Goal shooter at the top of the third. Questionable placement.
Good teamwork by the opposition. Unfortunately, yeah. And they'll both play right over. That girl is
blue. Penalty blue, let's go!
Alright, we've got a minute left to shoot 9 goals, we can do this. It's still ours, we can do this, let's get a goal!
Finish strong!
Dash the world with a grin, Monash.
Hey!
We keep our fighting spirit going to shoot a goal. There's 35 seconds left on the clock.
That, of course, was a super goal worth 6 points.
Yeah, exactly.
Defense.
Good jumping. But
right.
Not good enough.
Quick reply to
Hines. 20 seconds left. 20 seconds left. Hello to our biggest amount of viewers in the dying minute.
Oh! No!
Intercept by Finlay.
Oh!
It's getting tense. It could be anyone's game.
No, it couldn't. Hurry up! Go, Shara, go.
2 seconds.
2, 1, go! Go! Yay!
Very, acrobats by all of us. Very proud.
And the commentary team here today. Stand by for our post-match interviews.
Moral victors! Moral victors!
No one fought like anything.
Richmond. We had to win too many close ones on the trot.
Okay.
Amazing. No, you did have a lot.
Do we have a captain?
Yeah.
Just sign it.
I'm not captain, she says. Guys, we're going to have to
captain pack of losers.
Amelia, Source is attributing this loss entirely to your game strategy. How do you respond?
The game plan was fine. It wasn't implemented correctly. I blame everyone else.
Everyone else, Amelia says it was your fault. How do you respond?
Everyone's psycho but me.
He blamed it on Alex Dane. He didn't play hard enough.